Auckland? What the fuck's in Auckland?
It's where I'm from. It's our biggest city.
Coffee's ready.
Well, it's about damn time. Best coffee on the mountain.
Oh, I don't know about all that. Stagecoach drivers like it, passengers not so much.
Most find it a mite too strong.
Can't be too strong on this mountain. Thank you.
Well, what do you think?
Detalle, se ve auténtico.
Este viejo.
¿Qué?
No podemos confiar en este viejo pitorro.
Claro que podemos, hombre. Nada más convéncelo de que confíe en nosotros. Sin estos dos fatsos here, se va a ver muy vacío.
¿Sí?
He has something. Not much, but something.
What you think, Pete?
Well, I must admit, it does make the setup more convincing.
Okay, I'll talk to the old man. You three collect the bodies and chuck them in that well out there. And then start unhitching the horses and getting them in the barn and getting them fed.
Well, hang on. I'm putting the horses away, that's easy enough. But dragging these fat bastards up and down the mountain, that's fucking impossible, mate.
Okay. Well, this is a store, so there's gotta be a wheelbarrow around here somewhere. Start with the horses, and as soon as I get through with this old hickory tree, I'll come out and help you, okay?
Hey, Pete, grab my coat, will you?
Whatever Minnie did to make y'all mad, I had nothing to do with it.